This is Mission Control, Houston. These views from the payload bay cameras on board Columbia as Columbia crosses over the western coast of the African continent. Columbia will pass over much of the Sahara as it takes a generally southeasterly track on the 15th orbit of this flight.
Good morning, Columbia. If you can see 18 and a half miles behind you, you should see Orpheus Spas following along obediently.
Okay, we'll be looking for it. Hey, good morning, Bill. We can see a lot farther than that down over Africa here on the horizon. Good morning to everybody.
Good morning, Tom.
Hey, well, good. We're glad that video's coming down, and good morning. Although I guess it's almost afternoon for you all.
Well, the sandwiches are out.
Yeah, I wish I could send out for some food there with you guys, Bill.
I trade places with you.
Who's that in the lower right corner?
That isn't too hard to figure.
This is Mission Control, Houston. These views from the flight deck on board Columbia. In the background, pilot Kent Rominger, mission specialist Tammy Jernigan in the foreground, and to her left, Mission Specialist Tom Jones. This is Mission Control Houston following the videotape replays of the Orpheus SPA's deployment in the external tank following its separation from Columbia. We are now live on the flight deck on Columbia with Mission Commander Ken Cockrell.
In Houston, Columbia, we think we have a tally on SPAs here just after sunrise. It's a nice, shiny, star-like appearance just trailing us above the horizon.
We copy.